The entire world of radio is buzzing about what's happening right here on the Z. A rejuvenation, if you will. The ultimate radio station is what it's all about. Created by the people, for the people.
What do you think we should
buy you? For you.
Hi, friends. This is world famous Chucky Boo Boo Baron. Last year, I worked 7 jobs. Everybody said, go to 14ZYQ. So I went to 14ZYQ. And I'm happy at 14ZYQ. And now they tell me that on July the 5th, 14ZYQ is going to be a thing of the past. Well, what am I going to do, sell eggs?
Just when you thought it was safe to turn off your radio, Z104, in conjunction with movies 1, 2, and 3, have secured 100 passes, good for 2, to Star Wars.
Stereo lock, Z104, listen, heart, I hear a symphony. No, wait a minute, that's only Wally Hines getting his throat clear for his morning report in less than 20 minutes.
Does the general manager know about you?
I don't think so, no.
Kemosabe Argyle,
For some time now, we've been asking you to leave your radio turned to this station. We've taken out newspaper ads, billboards, and some of you are still listening to other stations once in a while. Well, up to now, I have been asking, but I've had it. I have had it up to here with you. From now on, I don't ask, I tell. And
boss,
I am telling you now to leave that dial right
boss.
Now and leave it there for the rest of your life.
Good morning.
Sorry, our general manager gets carried away from time to time. Z104 forecast, chance of early morning shower. Stereo rock, Z104, that's Cracklin' Rosie. Now that we know how she crackles, I wonder how she snaps and pops.
For crying out loud.
6:13 in the morning, it's 13 past 6. You went to the barber yesterday. He says, what? Your hair needs cutting badly. Now, no thanks, you did that last time. Joe, 6:46, 14 before 7 o'clock, and Wally Hines, what in the world is going on?
Patrick Kristoff gets a sentence, Jeannie Buzzard gets a hearing, the state gets a surplus, and the Orioles get a win. You'll get details in less than 15 minutes on the morning news on Z104.
I'm going to kiss you all over, huh? All right, I'm through with that rollover. Exile! OP makes emotions. Your mild-mannered morning man, Kemosabe, along with our professor of the news, Wally Hines.
Good morning, Joe.
Good morning, Wally.
I think there's a group of dedicated robbers in Chicago that I think we ought to salute this morning.
Right.
It seems that yesterday they broke into a garage, took a furnace and 5 bathtubs, and then left.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's not unusual, but they weren't satisfied, so they came back and stole the garage, brick by brick. The entire garage, and they sold the 1,400 bricks. Police are still looking for them.
Let's give those guys the official Kemosabe seal of approval.
Okay.
This
the seal of approval assures the removal of anything bad at all. And just to prove it's real, here's the approval seal.
Oh, oh, oh.
It's 67 degrees in the Metroplex. I'm Wally
Einstein. Your favorite songs and LPs are in the Frederick area by checking Z104's Music List Countdown. And this morning, Frederick News Post, Entertainment Section, page B5. Stereo Rock, Z104. Kemosabe Show, just checked with my barber yesterday, trying to find out how I can stop my hair from falling out. And he says, have you tried knotting it from the inside?
Good morning, Kemosabe.
I can't get a hangman's noose.
Christmas in Maryland, Z104.
Kemosabe Show at 6:11. Thought you might want to know that scientists have proven a man can lay frozen in a state of suspended animation for over 6 years without losing his job at the post office.
I want to be put away.
Z104. Kemosabe Show at 6:15. Some guy called me up with a tricky cure for colds. He says, Kemosabe, here's a tricky cure for colds. Sit in a bathtub filled with gasoline and light 2 matches. I says, what's so tricky about that? And he says, light that second match. Oh, no. She's just a devil woman. Hell of a song. 104. Kemosabe joined one of us talking with Boo Baron last night. He says, hey, Kemosabe, you know, most kids dream about becoming president or being a member of a circus when they grow up. How come Jimmy Carter's lucky and gets to be both? Z104. It is WZYQ Stereo FM. Braddock Heights. WZYQ Frederick's legendary Kemosabe just past 7 o'clock. With thousands of dollars worth of prizes and cash already won in instant recall.
Kemosabe.
Joe.
Z. 104. Oh, Kemosabe. Some guy called me and says the worst thing about living alone is that you're always the first one to find out when you're out of toilet paper.
You need help.
Fucking Tom Armstrong told his wife last night, says, I love you in the worst way. She says, well, I know, but if we keep practicing, maybe you'll get better. Z-104, Kemosabe, Charlie, want to hear about the guy who swam from Cuba to Miami in 32 hours and took him only 3 minutes to get back. His athletic supporter got stuck on the pier.
Z-104, Kemosabe Joe, looking for caller number 4 now at 663-8104. 663-8104. Caller 4 gets a shot at winning a $200 diamond in instant recall. Just give me the first 3 records I play this hour.
Z-104, Kemosabe Joe, I mean, it's a living thing. It's crawling around in my oatmeal. I have Regina Burger on the phone.
You just won a $200 diamond.
Yeah, I'm so happy.
It purrs like a cat. Does a quarter mile from a standing start in 12 seconds at 110 miles per hour. Sells with taxes for about $4,000, and it's what the police call a target vehicle.
The Z-104 Custom Z, including taxes, a $4,000 mag-wheeled over-throttled full-guts KZ-1000 Z1R racing machine.
Z-104 wants to give you $1,000.
Fantasy continues. Phase 2. Don't say hello. When your phone rings, don't say hello. Answer your phone with the phrase, Z-104 is gonna make me rich.
Larry Clark, at just past 10:30, where your song is coming in stereo on Z-104. Z-104 exclusive Skywatch weather for Frederick and Myersville reports showers and falling temps today, possibly changing to snow early tonight. Stereo Rock Z-104's Money Machine is cruising the Metroplex looking for cash spots. WZYQ Stereo FM Braddy Kites, WZYQ Frederick, Mid-Maryland's most imitated radio station. Stereo Rock Z-104. Now here's the man who took over where Elton John left off. He wears the crown now. Barry Manilow, Somewhere in the Night. Stereo Rock Z-104, it is Larry Clark. I got a trivia question we're working on right now. One of rock's great drummers lost his life in 1978 because of a drug overdose. Now who was he? Stereo Rock Z-104. I've got Mel Lochner on the phone. He's from Walkersville. Mel, can you answer Larry Clark trivia?
Yeah, Keith Moon. That's right. From the Zoo, when you're a winner, you've won yourself from Mickey Newton-John's new LP called Totally Hot, all right?
Okay, thank you.
Now tell us who plays the best stereo rock in Frederick.
Z-104.
We've got another winner.
Z-104. Yeah, the boys were rallying with each other all the time.
It's 13 years later.
It was the real breakup, I thought.
The Beatles are gone.
Most people enjoyed the Beatles and still enjoy us either separately together.
1978, and rising out of the smoldering ashes, the echoes of a dream that promises to be the phenomenon of the year. Chevrolet and Z-104 in conjunction with a Central Pennsylvania Vet Club presents 25 Years of Vet.
Harry, your belt buckle.
I'd rather be in Frederick with Z-104. WZYQ Stereo FM Braddock Heights. WZYQ Frederick. Mid-Maryland's most imitated radio station.
Cooking.
Tom Armstrong. Z-104.
This hour, jamming out 54 minutes of music in stereo on Z-104. Woo! Fucking Tom with a T at Z104. Got this reminder, Family Entertainment Night is every Monday night at 7:30 in the Woodsboro Fire Hall, which is just off Routes 194 and 550 in Woodsboro. It benefits the Woodsboro Fire Company. Mick Jagger and the Stones. Track it, Tom Armstrong and Z104 with another superstar giveaway. That's right. Free phone call to number 5 right now. It's 663-8104. Phone caller number 5 gets themselves the new Neil Young album, Comes a Time. Be phone caller 5 and win from Z104. Call me now.
Z104 with the Stylistics, and I'm stoned. In love with you. Truckin' Tom and another superstar giveaway. Be phone caller number 9 right now. It's 663-8104. Phone caller number 9 gets themselves the brand new Leo Sayer album. Call me now. Z104 gives away the top 10 of 78. 104 cassettes of the best of the year. Just listen.
Coming up within 30 minutes in stereo, the Bee Gees, Barry Manilow, and Nicolette Larson. This is La La Love. Track Time and Z104 helps you celebrate New Year's Eve with an all-night party, reviewing the best jams of 78. On the air all night long, New Year's Eve. Yeah. Stay with us on Z104. Come on.
Come on.
Yeah.
This is Z104 News Director Wally Hines. Beginning Monday morning, Z104 kicks off its fourth annual Christmas Cash for Kids Drive to raise money to buy toys, blankets, and clothing for children in the Z104 listening area.
Z104, your song is coming. Over the past months, Z104 has watched, checked, researched what songs you want to hear. Now that we know, your song is coming. In fact, you'll hear them all weekend long, beginning Friday at 3. Keep it on Z104. We know what you want to hear, and your song is coming.
Ooh, season's greetings. Z104, WZYQ Stereo, everybody. Hey. A little past 7 o'clock. Everybody's slamming this young. Brother Boo Baron is here. Check out the jam. Come on. 104, Brother Boo Baron. Larry Clark just came in here all ago. He was high. He said, how tall is a penguin? I said, about 2.5 feet, I guess. Why? He said, well, that's a relief. I thought I ran over a nun. How far did you see the big funeral procession down the street downtown today? I was going down to ask some guy. I said, who was it that died? And he said, well, I'm not sure. I think it was the guy in the hearse, though. I said, Z104 giving away the top 10 of 78 and 104 cassettes of the best of the year beginning this Friday. That's tomorrow at 3. All you got to do is listen and win from Z104. Z104, Brother Boo Baron, you are so beautiful since you started putting that mud pack on your face tonight. The only time you're not beautiful is when your mud pack comes off. Joker cheeks flush. 04 by the Moose, 907. I met Larry Clark's new girlfriend, but they call Larry Clark's new girlfriend WLS. That's because anybody can pick her up, especially at night. 104, your brother Moose is 910 tonight. I'll tell you one thing about dancing with Dolly Parton. You never have to worry about stepping on her feet. 104 by the Moose, I've seen in the paper a while ago that the John Birch Society is going to have a junior John Birch Society chapter. They're going to start. Going to call it the Sons of Birches. Before Brother Boomer, I just talked to my brother who's down at, was down in Fort Benning, Georgia in the Army, man. I said, well, how do you like the Army? He said, well, the first day I was in the Army, they gave me a comb, and the next day they cut off all my hair. Second day they gave me a toothbrush, and that very day they took out all my teeth. And today, they gave me an athletic supporter, and I went AWOL. All kinds of good disco coming up this hour, yo, mother truck. Brother Boomer, and show 10:04 tonight, time. Georgia boy Paul Davis.
There's so many reasons why I'd rather be in Frederick. Living under the sunny Maryland sky, on the rolling hills and mountainsides. The custard spires set me free, and I know I'd rather be in Frederick with Z104. Stereo rock, Z104. To shop the Golden Mile and hike the mountain single file. Skiing and skating, there's lots to do. Frederick becomes a part of you. Frederick's the home of Francis Scott Key. And you know I'd rather be in Frederick with Z104. Stereo
touch your dial. Z104 has energized your radio. Your tuner is now under our control.
The Frederick JCs sing for Z104.
There's so many reasons why I'd rather be in Frederick. Living under sunny Maryland sky on rolling hills and mountainside. Custer's fire set me free, and I know I'd rather be in Frederick with Z104.
Z104's engineers came to the radio station late one night for some routine maintenance when suddenly he made a discovery.
Please do not disturb.
A close encounter of the cash kind.
Doobie Brothers, mounted by men.
Almond Brothers, enlightened road.
Any money, life for the taking.
Bob Wells, three hearts.
Rod Stewart, blondes have more fun.
Z104 presents an album rush weekend. All the albums you can name by title and artist in 5 seconds.
Z104's WZYQ Stereo FM Braddock Heights, WZYQ Frederick. And Professor News, do you think we should make that telephone call?
Let's do it.
Okay.
Here we go.
I would love to.
Call a major California hotel and we'll try to get in touch with,
Hello?
Kemosabe Joe and Howard Johnson.
I wonder if you can possibly connect us with the room of Mr. Howard Johnson.
Thank you. One moment, please.
Wow, it's like 5 o'clock in California.
That's right. Early.
Why are we doing this? You realize we're jeopardizing our entire jobs?
Not only that, our livelihood, too. It's ringing.
Okay, thank you.
This could be it now.
Hello?
Is it really 5 o'clock in the morning in California?
You're on the air with us right now. We just thought we'd call in and check and see how Los Angeles is doing. How is it with 9,000 disc jockeys when they get together? Is it true that they yell the time to each other or what?
They party.
It sounds like you've been awake.
Huh?
It sounds like you've been awake.
No, we got in by the time we got through with all of the party here last night. We've been here about 4 or 5 hours now. So I figure by tonight we should really be in terrible shape.
Probably won't catch on. No, I don't think so. It's a mixture of vodka and milk of magnesia. You might know it better as the Phillips screwdriver.
Nice day today, Chemo. I'm going to take advantage of the weather and go up to Gettysburg, but I lost the address.
The address of what?
Gettysburg. 47 degrees in the Metroplex. England Dan and John Ford Coley coming up on Z104.
Keep us out of joint. Edwards, the truck and Tom. Yes, my love is alive. Now if I could just get her enthused.
Kemosabe
Show, 6:29, 21 before 7 o'clock. Some guy with Mount Airy called me a few minutes ago, wanted to know if I saw Dolly Parton on the boob tube line.
Good morning, Kemosabe.
Hello. Professor News, what in the world's going on?
Make love, not fat. We call it the Kemosabe Joe diet, and we'll have the amorous details coming up in minutes on the Morning Report on Z104.
I can hardly wait to work it off. Z104. Kemosabe Joe, a truck and Tom talking with his wife, and he says, I love you so much, darling, that I could die for you. She says, how long will that be?
Charlotte, where are you calling me from?
Frederick.
Frederick, well, that's a good place to be from. Had you rather be in Frederick?
Yes, definitely.
Oh, well, I'm glad to hear that. You just ripped a I'd rather be in Frederick t-shirt right off of my back.
Oh, that's great.
Tell me, what...
Today.
What?
Good way to start the day.
It certainly is. Tell me, what radio station has more ways to win?
Z104.
Z104. Kemosabe Joe, another one of those songs taken from TV commercials. That one used to be the background music for X-Lax. Lord have mercy, grab hold of yourself. Feels pretty good. Front of the cloudy and windy, but cold today. Fair skies tonight. High today around 38. Right now, we're working on 22 in Z104. Metroplex traffic running smoothly going into DC. We'll keep you posted. Keep it on Z.
I'm riding in your car. My heart stays cool.
Hello, America.
Americans, this is Paul Harvey. Stand by for news.
Romeo and Juliet. They show how they can call turkeys.
Well, yeah, you're pretty serious about this stuff, aren't you?
Very serious.
Mr. K, this is the moment we've been waiting for. Can you, by any chance, give us a sample of your championship-style turkey call over the telephone?
Well, I'll give it a try.
Okay. My gosh, here comes the general manager.
Stereo Rock, Z-104. Keep the Sammy Show on. What a fool believes. Most anything, just give me a try.
You need
help. I know. Help me, Z-104. She was only 16, but she can get me 20 if we cross the state line.
She was only 16.
Z-104. Keep the Sammy Show on a dreaded morning, Moldy Ole.
Here, have his can of Right Guard.
Isn't there something else you can do for a living?
I am the Z-104 Cash Clock. Make a cash encounter with me in minutes on Z-104.
Quickly, let's check with our Z-104 Cash Clock computer. Are you ready over there?
Ready, Kimo Sabi.
All right, kick it in the teeth and let's go.
On the phone with me is Professor News, Wally Hines. What's the situation at Randall's Shell, Wally?
A lot of activity here on West 7th Street, Kimo. A lot of people in line. Still room for a lot more, though. Don't forget, we'll be selling gas, regular, unleaded, and premium for 10 cents a gallon, up to 10 gallons.
The truck driver who became king.
I think he was just as important a figure in the entertainment business as we've had in the last half century.
If there had been no Elvis, there would have been no Beatles.
Elvis. We heard about Elvis through Hank Snow and some other people. They told us about a guy with long sideburns shaking his legs, you know, and really tearing the audience up. As a matter of fact, Hank Snow said, believe me, no one wants to follow this guy on the stage.
Priscilla Boyu Presley.
Life has a completely different meaning now since his death.
Z-104 salutes the birthday of the man and his music.
Don't be cruel. I want you.
And they had me dress in a tuxedo on the Steve Allen Show and stand perfectly still. I couldn't move. I was standing like this. And they had me singing to a dog, man. It was a dog here, you know. And I'm saying, you ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Sunday afternoon, Z-104 gives you a three-hour touching tribute to Elvis through the eyes of his wife and closest friends. A weekend to remember, beginning Friday at 3. Oh, and don't forget to be listening Monday morning for a special announcement.
Happy
Z-104. Today's Z-104's first annual giant Easter egg hunt at what?
Going on right now.
I have never seen anything like this in my life. If you can picture the 7th Street Shopping Center, we've got cars lined up almost the entire perimeter of the shopping center. There's got to be hundreds of cars here. Everybody's trying to get in on gas for 10 cents a gallon. A cheer went up when Mr. Randall rolled the price on his machine back to 10 cents a gallon. In fact, he had trouble doing it.
And we've got the Disco Rilla out here pumping the gas away, greeting all the people, giving away Z-104 bananas.
Request Tower now in progress. Stereo Rock Line is wide open at 663-8104. 293-1046 from Washington County, toll free.
Z-104's all request line. Who is this?
Sharon Quest.
Sharon, where are you calling from?
Middletown.
And what can I play for you today?
The song She Needs Me by Kenny Rogers.
All right, Kenny Rogers' new song. And Sharon, what is your favorite radio station?
Z-104.
Do you remember the music is warm and tender? It's Stereo Rock, remember, it's Z-104.
Do you remember when it first died September?
Stereo Rock Z-104, presenting Elvis Day this Thursday with interviews with one of Elvis's closest friends, his biggest hits, and chances for you to win the latest released LP right here on Z-104.
Z-104's exclusive Skywatch weather. Sunny and warm today. High up near 82 degrees. I don't believe it. Partly cloudy and mild tonight. Overnight low dropping down to 60. Chance of free ship is near zero right through tonight. Current Skywatch temp. Sit down for this one. It's 80 degrees at Z-104.
Oh, beautiful.
Stereo Rock Z-104 with that cash clock is still ticking away at the rate of a dollar a minute. Stand by to win.
Ooh,
it's hot on the outside, 82 degrees. On the inside, got somebody in the phone. Who is this?
Jim McVicker.
Jim, where are you calling in from?
Middletown.
Okay, Jim, I got a trivia question for you. Who was the Edsel car named after?
Edsel Ford, his son.
His son, Henry Ford's son, Edsel Bryan Ford. You got it right, Jim, and for you, I've got the Lynyrd Skynyrd album, First and Last, all right?
Right.
All right, you like Lynyrd Skynyrd?
Sure.
Dynamite. Jim, what station has more ways to win?
Z-104.
D-104 with Derek Tyler. I'll be featuring my mini concert this afternoon at 1:10. You're invited to check it out. Today's guest artist, Chicago, and it's in stereo.
Day one of Z-104's Close Encounters of the Cash Kind with Kruk and Tom Armstrong.
Who dares to challenge?
Dennis Miner.
Okay, Dennis, where are you calling me from?
Westminster, Maryland.
How many minutes did the cash clock tick?
209.
Let me check with the computer.
You have one.
Tell me, what number do you need to dial right now?
Call 663-8104.
Thank you very much there, Cash Clock Computer. You be the 10th phone caller right now to give me the exact number of minutes the cash clock ticked. Call me now.
Cooking. Tom Armstrong.
Harrison, Billy Joel. We got the 10th phone caller on the line, and she'll be playing the game with the cash clock computer in minutes. You keep it right where you got it on Z104. Track it, Tom Armstrong. It's time to check the condition of our cash clock computer. Tell me, how is your telemetry?
Cash circuits recycling. Cash circuits recycling.
Okay.
Cash circuits recycling.
Oh, keep it down. Come on, come on. Okay, we'll check with you in a little bit. Sister Sledge, we are family. Coming up, music by England Dan and John Ford Coley. Rod Stewart from the Blondes Have More Fun album, and I have a pair of passes for you to go see Rod Stewart live and in concert May 30th, sometime this hour. Be listening right here in stereo to Z104. Presents the history of album rock this weekend. Album Greats begins Friday morning at 11:30 in stereo on Frederick's Best Album Rock, Z104.
Crack and Tom Armstrong, Stereo Rock, Z104. And when you have the best of boo,
you said it all.
Up next.
WZYQ Stereo FM Braddock Heights. WZYQ Frederick. This is the Catfish at 7 o'clock. The cash clock has already ticked off over 2,900 minutes, offering $1 a minute. More is on the way. 7:27 with the Catfish. The great belt buckle giveaway continues, and your chance to win is in minutes from right now. Hey, I bet you we can wake up this audience now with a little bad company.
Close Encounters of the Cash Kind.
Linda, you're right. $580 is yours.
Very good. I'm picking up more for me.
You just won $210.
Thank you.
How many minutes did the cash clock tick?
209.
It pays to listen to Z104.
You have won. Did you hear that? You just got yourself $209.
$554.
Oh, that's terrific.
What station has more ways to win?
Z104.
Keep your radio on Stereo Rock, Z104.
Z104. Come on, Z104. WZYQ Stereo FM, Friday Heights. A little past 7 o'clock. Your favorite disc jockey, Brother Boo Brad. I don't know what Anita Bryant had against gay people. I mean, she's been peddling fruit for years. Z104, Brother Boo is here tonight. Time is 7-11. I know. Our love is insane. Remind me of my ex-wife, but she ran off with a pet monkey. Come on.
Dodger Stadium. Los Angeles.
Jammed with people for almost eight blocks.
The roar of 56,000 fans is deafening. Scalpers have fetched up to $700 for a pair of tickets, and concessionaires have been taking in $3,000 a minute. Some say it's the concert of the century. Flashbulbs light up the night. Electrified fans stand limp screaming.
I came here to say, I'm not going to scream. I'm not going to cry. I'm not going to do anything.
night fever will strike again a total of 50 times before the American tours end. Robin Gibbs says this could be the last tour. NBC is taping for a future television special, and the Bee Gees say there's only one more studio album ahead of them. September 25th, the Bee Gees come to Washington. Tickets were sold out the morning they went on sale. You can't buy tickets to see the Bee Gees, but you can win them. Has 30 tickets to see the Bee Gees Washington performance, and you can win a pair from Kemosabe Joe in the mornings. To find out what you have to do, keep your radio on Z104 in the afternoon for Tom Armstrong Daily. And he'll tell you how you can go see the Bee Gees.
Z104's first I'd Rather Be in Frederick party last night was a tremendous success.
Oh, yeah, I love it.
It's all right, man. It's pretty cool.
We listen to it all day long.
About the neatest job around.
Fantastic. I really want to thank Z104.
You guys are really great to put this on.
Z104, I love it.
This is really great at
Z104.
Z104
is all right. Z-104 is dynamite, and it was out of sight, and this is the party of the year.
I haven't had such fun since my wife left.
Boy, we want to have more of these parties.
Cruise the circuit, and you'll see why it is I'd rather be a Frederick.
Z-104.
Stereo.
Rock. Z-104. This is the Z-104 Memory Bank Computer. Match your memory music against my memory mind.
Z-104, Kemosabe Joe, a little later on in our program, the unheard-of Osmond Brothers, Maxine.
Kemosabe Joe, Z-104.
Oh, Hachi Baba. Well, I'm having a boy and a girl out on a back road. He leans over to her and says, "What would I have to give you for a little kiss?" She says, "Chloroform."
Baltimore's Silver's Bakery has been shut down after failing its latest health inspection. You may remember that Silver's was the subject of a lawsuit about a week ago when a Baltimore County couple allegedly found a rat baked into a loaf of Silver's rye bread. A health department analysis filed in the suit showed the rat had been mixed in with Silver's batter, then baked and later sliced.
Kemosabe Joe.
And I, Wally Hines.
Professor, I've got some good news and some bad news for you.
Oh, yeah. What's the good news?
Well, the good news is that grilled cheese on Silver's bread that you ordered is done now.
What's the bad news?
Bad news is the bread ate the cheese before we got it.
It's 60 degrees in the Metroplex. Blondie coming up on Z-104. Frederick County property taxes will jump an average of $63 a year under the proposed $47.8 million operating budget unveiled yesterday.
Hi, this is Bruce Chandler from KIQQ saying hello to everybody in Frederick and wishing everyone at Z104 a
happy anniversary.
Next time you're in L.A., give us a listen at FM 100.
Z104, Kemosabe Joe. Somebody over in Middletown called to tell me about a new product on the market, a lipstick containing vitamin E. Guaranteed to give you a stiff upper lip.
That's pitiful, Kemosabe.
Reading in the Washington Post this morning where the Department of Natural Resources has now come up with an organ donor program for the animals of the woods. You may have heard of it. It's called Leave It to Beaver. Kemosabe chose 736.
And I'm Wally Hines, and my better sense tells me that with you on the other end, I should not do this story.
All right.
But
go ahead.
News marches ahead.
Right, all right, go on.
At least one man thinks he has the solution to the gasoline shortage, and he's so sure of his idea that he's taken out a newspaper ad asking American women to withhold sex from any man who is even remotely affiliated with the major oil companies. The ad is addressed to all, quote, wives, girlfriends, mistresses, hookers, and massage parlor debutantes. The ad admits it's their personal choice, but requests that they hold back all bedroom pleasures until the accessibility of gasoline is normalized and the price is allowed to fluctuate with open market pressures. The ad is supposedly sponsored by Jack Diamond, and it lists his address as a post office box in Aspen, Colorado. As a postscript, the ad says, if you think this is a joke, read Aristophanes' Lysistrata. It works. He's referring to the ancient Greek play in which women ended a devastating war by refusing to have sex with their husbands. So, refuse to have sex with any man, even remotely connected with one of the oil companies.
I don't think it'll work now.
Oh, why is that?
Haven't you seen these self-service islands?
The next meeting of the Z104 Sunrise Tacoma Incredible Bid Races tomorrow night, 7:30 at Shockley Volkswagen.
Z104!
With a reminder, school's just around the corner and Z104's got you covered. Be sure to pick up your Z104 Pans Corral book covers.
Oh, back from your vacation, huh? Well, how'd you like Venice? I only stayed a few days. The place was flooded.
Can't this show be interrupted due to difficulties beyond somebody's control?
Hello, this is Scott Walker from sunny Orlando, Florida, WLOF, and here's one of the biggest hits right now in Orlando this week.
Now, how to beat the high cost of beef.
Yes.
They're doing it down in Louisiana, and I guess it all depends on how strong your stomach is, Chemo.
All right.
They eat beavers.
They eat beavers.
The Louisianans insist that if you drop a beaver into a pot and cook it, it tastes just like pot roast. And they say there's no worry about cholesterol. Beaver meat is said to be leaner than beef and to have more protein, too. And they say, best of all, down in Louisiana, you can get a beaver for free.
Sure, all you got to do is get on the CB.
You're no good. You're right. I'm a great...
This is Wally Hines, and if you weren't listening to Z104 this morning, you missed bicyclist Bill Garinger tell us how he fell off his bike.
I think I did fall asleep.
You missed the fourth in our series of reports on the recession.
Tomorrow morning, someone could discover oil in Fairmont.
You missed our report on the Orioles.
Hopefully we'll be able to hold on and our pitchers will be getting hot.
And of course, there's Howard.
He'll be starting professional football a week from tomorrow. Believe it?
The news is always better on Z104.
Ethel, pull the shades down. You want the neighbors to see?
In the shade of the old apple tree.
Z104 gives you a shady deal weekend.
What's that again?
I always knew there was something shady about those guys.
Not that kind of shady. Be listening beginning this Friday afternoon at 3 when we'll give you a chance to win a pair of limited edition anniversary customized designer sunglasses.
Z104, celebrating the last summer of the 70s. Is the number to get a hold of me at Z104. It's Maxine Nightingale. Lead me on. Lead me on, but don't drag me through the gravel, that's for sure. Maxine Nightingale, title cut from her album, Lead Me On. It's 11:08 at Z104. This is Steve Brooks, and I have $1,048.19 just waiting for a winner in our Break the Bank call. Just know the amount when we call, and you get it all. Z104, this is Steve Brooks congratulating Bridget Hammond of Frederick, who outwitted our memory bank computer to identify seasons in the sun and won a 50-pack of albums.
Hi there. This is Terry Nelson from KFRC in San Francisco, California, with one of the biggest old songs of all time in the city of the Bay.
Oh, what a night.
Well, if you got gas, you definitely have a car, and that means you can travel down the Ventura Highway today, or maybe Interstate 270.
With Z104, my phone is ringing. Let's see who is on the telephone. Hello.
Hello. We drive around Frederick. We look for people with sticker, and if you're buying gas, we pay for your whole fill-up. So if you're driving around, you'll see me in the chauffeur with the Z104 Cadillac. We drive around Frederick and are looking for beautiful women for my hero Mosto. So if you're out driving and getting gasoline, have a Z104 sticker on your window and we'll pay for your fill up. She can't say bye.
Z104 is WZYQ Stereo FM Braddock Heights. WZYQ Frederick, Stillman, Maryland's most imitated radio station. Right near 1 o'clock. How you doing, space buddies? This is Steve Brooks, and here are the Eagles. Life in the fast lane is rough and tough, unless you got your headgear on. Then you're cool.
Okay, men, we're going to try something new today. We are going to sing. It's called. Right. Now, since you guys haven't had too much experience, we're going to try this in two parts. You hold it. Listen to me. You do your thing in the background, and I'll sing lead. Right? Now, I'll count to four, and you start. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, come on, guys. I'm not going to be your missionary if you don't shape up. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4. All right? If you don't do it right this time, you are going to be dinner. One, two.
Hookah chaka, hookah, hookah, hookah chaka, hookah, hookah.
Hi, this is Jim Ryan saying hello to everybody in Frederick and everybody especially at Z104. Want to wish them a happy anniversary. Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary to you. This is one of the hottest records here in Detroit. And I want to tell you, when you're in Detroit, please listen to it. WDRQ.
Jockey weekend. Glad to be home, folks. Hi, Frederick. How you doing? Z-104, just a year old and already a Frederick legend. How you doing? This is Larry Clark. It's 2:47, and here's Elton John from the LP to Tom Bell sessions. Tom Bell was the producer of the Spinners, by the way. That's why Elton just sounded like the Spinners this time.
Mama can't buy you love. Hey, she can't even pick out the kind of underwear I like. I wouldn't dare trust you with my heart.
Z-104 with Larry Clark. From WKYS in Washington these days on an old-timers weekend.
A Z-104 memory bank computer.
We have control of your radio.
Issuing a challenge to all humans.
Correctly identify the song from my memory mind.
Calculating songs he believes you won't be able to identify.
Can you give me the name of that mystery tune? I've got 50 albums to give to you.
You have broken my memory bank.
Great.
Great.
Aww.
Isn't that incredible?
Yeah, I'm just excited.
My electronics are flowing, but the winner's list keeps growing.
If you'd like to challenge the memory bank, keep your radio on Z104.
Where did I go wrong?
Z104 and the Weinberg Center come to the rescue of the concert-hungry but gas-less public. Thursday night, August 16th, David Clayton Thomas and Blood, Sweat, and Tears come to town.
Tracking Tom Armstrong.
Whoopee!
Z104.
Yes, coming up, music from Peter Frampton. Also, Joe Jackson from the Look Sharp album. And a little bit later on, we'll be talking with the Memory Bank Computer. So keep it right where you got it, in stereo on Z104.
Hi, this is Gary McKee from WQXI with another hi to everyone in Frederick and wishing everybody at Z104 a happy anniversary. Been a long time. Next time you're in Atlanta, give us one of your ears. Be sure to wash it off first at WQXI.
I think we have a winner in the Sheik here.
Yeah, we got a winner, the Martin Castle.
What was the guy's name?
Martin Castle.
He got himself a full tank of gas,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, stick our window and we fill up truck for 37 quatmas.
Well, what does that translate? That's
37 quatmas is about
Tom Armstrong, Stereo Rock Z104. Let's check with our memory bank computer. Are you ready yet?
Ready, Truckin' Tom.
Oh, okay. What's the number that you need to dial?
663-8104.
Sounding good to me. I'll take caller number 10 right now. Caller number 10 to tell me the name of the memory bank's mystery tune this hour. How much do you suppose a cheap trick is? About $10?
Do it or die.
Waiting in the gas line. Do it or die. Z104 can help you if you're out or even, and sitting on empty or just $7 down. It's called the Z104 Gas Check. We'll let you know where the stations that are open and when this weekend.
Hi, this is Chuck Martin from KHJ Los Angeles, saying hi to everyone at Frederick, Maryland, and wishing everyone at Z104 a happy anniversary. And next time you're in Los Angeles, listen to your favorite stereo music on AM. Just give us a listen at 93 AM.
YQ and Big Don O'Brien was around this place. In the meantime, I have left. In case you haven't noticed, I haven't been here for about 4 years and went down to 98 MCQ, a little country station down there in Washington. That's how we say it from Alexandria. We go to Maryland from Washington. But anyhow, we got one of those lovely, beautiful women on our station, and I tell you, she's here right now. Dolly Parton, the only woman in the world. She got pregnant. She'd be the last to know. On a bus once, a bus driver said, move to the back of the bus. And she said, I am.
Try Tom Armstrong, Stereo Rock, Z-104. They just wheeled him in.
Z-104, 712. How do you do, partner?
for them Thurmond women. Woo. They got everything a man could want and ain't like. Muscles, mustache, beard.
Hi, this is John Larrabee, 99X, New York. And here's one of the biggest all-time oldies in New York.
Cracking Tommy down there with a coward in the thunderstorm this morning. Lightning was everywhere. Lightning was going everywhere. He was left holding the bag. From the south, mama, because I got wind of it. People of the south wind. Queen of the blueberry in the daytime. Boy, it's even a hassle to buy toilet paper, man. I went to one of those drugstores today. I said, let me have some toilet paper, please. And the lady said, would you like red, green, blue, or yellow? I said, well, just give me white and I'll color it myself. You are no fool. I said, you ought to be ashamed of yourself, man. Do that. Why in the world would you want to do that? It's terrible, terrible. He said, yeah, I know. I darn near drowned. My ex-wife's lawyer just got me up while I go to the phone. While I go. My ex-wife's lawyer, he said, it is my duty to see that your ex-wife gets $150 a month. I said, well, that's cool. I'll see if I can send her a couple of bucks myself.
Can I introduce him? Can I introduce him now?
You can do it. You can do it. You can do it.
And now here he is, direct from the Tijuana Kale Pectate Festival after a three-day run. Here he is. Here he is now. Lou Cat. Lou, it's good. I want to thank you for coming tonight from the heart of my body, from the bottom of my heart. It's you, really good to have you here. Hit the record.
You guys haven't changed a bit in Frederick. I want to thank everybody here at Z104 for having me up here tonight, driving in from Washington, D.C. to play your favorite music. Z104 with Earth, Wind, and Fire and their latest.
Frederick's Mayor, Ron Young.
For those of you sitting in your car or at home listening to your radio as you watch the fireworks this evening, I'd like to welcome you to the Frederick City fireworks on this eve of our 203rd anniversary. This evening has only been made possible by the community support and the contributions offered by Z104.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Z104, the Mid-Maryland Metroplex, and Lou Katz from WWDC AM in Washington, D.C. 9:09 in the nighttime. Z104, the Old Timers Weekend sticks and come sail away. Your Friday here with Lou Katz from WWDC here in Washington. I'd like to thank Bo. Bo, where'd you go, Bo?
Hello?
Bo, where did you go?
That's Boo with two O's.
Bo.
Boo, Lou. In case you weren't there, we thought we'd let you know how it went down.
Definitely a good time.
I think we should have more of these parties everywhere.
Having a good time. More beer.
More women.
More men, honey.
Thursday night.
Z104.
104. Thursday. Fantastic parties.